Welcome to Gizli Quizzes. Quiz, countable noun and uncountable noun. First question, which option is countable noun? Options. First option, stars. Second option, students. Answer is students. Students is countable, but stars is uncountable. Second question, what can't be measured? Options. First option, sky. Second option, road. Answer is sky. We cannot measure the sky, but we can measure the road. Third question, what is it that you cannot see but need to survey? Options. First option, water. Second option, hair. Answer is air. We cannot see the air, but we can see the water. Fourth question, is hair countable or uncountable noun? Options. First option, countable. Second option, uncountable. Answer is uncountable, because we cannot count the hair. Fifth question, is fire countable or uncountable? Options. First option, countable. Second option, uncountable. Answer is uncountable, because we cannot count the fire. Sixth question, is tree leaf uncountable or countable? Options. First option, countable. Second option, uncountable. Answer is uncountable, because we cannot count the leaves. Seventh question, is banana countable or uncountable? Options. First option, countable. Second option, uncountable. Answer is countable, because we can count the banana. Eighth question, is sugar countable or uncountable? Options. First option, countable. Second option, uncountable. Answer is uncountable, because it is so difficult to count the sugar. Ninth question, is coin countable or uncountable? Options. First option, countable. Second option, uncountable. Answer is countable, because we can able to count the coins. Tenth question, is noodles countable or uncountable? Options. First option, countable. Second option, uncountable. Answer is countable. We can count the noodles. Thanks for watching this video. If you like,